Do you have to do this every time you I sleep? Just to wake me up?
Yes. Yes, I do. Come eat breakfast. I made cookies.
Cookies? Okay, need to get that.
Need to get that. It. Now come and eat.
Okay.
There's your food. Eat up. You're going to camp.
Another camp?
Yes. This one is called Camp Nightmare.
What the heck is Camp Nightmare anyway?
The camp!
Okay, I guess.
I'll pack your bags.
Okay. This is not good. I'm just gonna do nothing at all.
Here's your bag.
Ow! A Play-Doh?
I put all your clothes in there. And I like it.
And my clothes are not that small. What the heck?
Well, too bad. Go to Tunjelda's house.
Okay.
And her mom is gonna drop you off.
Okay.
Goodbye. Wait, say goodbye to your sister.
Okay. Bye, Ariel.
Goodbye.
Okay, yeah, see you later.
Bye.
Wake up, Tunjelda!
Yes.
Okay. All right, Tunjelda, wake up. Your breakfast is actually on the table, so.
Yum.
Okay.
What is it?
It's like oatmeal or something.
Okay.
How hungry are you?
All done.
Okay. By the way, you've been assigned to camp called Nightmare Camp, pretty much.
Why nightmare? Can't it just be like something else, like unicorns or something?
That's the only camp available. So. Just deal with it. Oh, by the way, Julian's coming over so I can drop him and you off.
Okay.
So he'll be here in a minute.
Okay.
Alright. Where is Giselle's home anyway? Okay. There we go. After so many day miles, I was walking. Okay. I'll just use this thing. How do you. Okay, you do not need to knock multiple times.
Yeah.
What are you. Wait, oh yeah, you're here so I can drop you off this camp for a cat. Yeah. Yeah, okay. You come on in. Just come on in. Okay. Okay. Giselle's over here sitting on the couch on the phone.
Yeah, I told her to back away, but no. She still came.
Giselle, Tinsley's here.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Giselle.
Sorry, guys. I have to go. Bye. Boop.
Who is that?
My friends.
Oh, okay. Okay, hey, Giselle.
Hey.
Sweetie, did you pack up or anything?
No.
Do it now! Okay, Dad. Do you always cheer like this? Not really. Just sometimes. Ugh. Oh, whatever. I'm just gonna... I'll just wait. Okay, that is one big bag, and, okay, you're... Alright, so, okay, guys, I'll drop you two off, so, just get your things, I'll drop you guys off. Alright, peace out.
1 hour later.
You need a hand?
No, thank you.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got the camera!
I actually kind of like the view over there.
Yeah, that's the truth. It's not too bad. It's just this for truth.
What? Fish? Runt? Jigga Little? Abby? Charlie Brown? Snoopy? You guys are here?
Of course.
Yeah, why wouldn't we be here? We were all signed. And we got these guys here too. And who would these three people be actually?
I'm in Toadette. Duh.
Okay, we have this Russian box here.
Hey, it's not funny. I was not even laughing. What the heck?
I am Amy. Totally.
And was that mouse over there?
I am totally Minnie. My boyfriend is Mickey, so shut up.
Hey then. So, whenever instruction, you would even beat her anyways.
Hola, soy Doria. How are you doing?
Dora, what are you doing here?
What? I thought I was the constructor for the females.
You actually were not assigned to be one. Why not? Because, let's just say you always act crazy.
Well, she acts crazy.
No, she doesn't. I've seen her a lot of times. She does not act crazy. Can you just, please, just get out of here, Dora, before I start hitting you. But, you're kidding me! Oh my god, that's it. I will get my revenge, alright? Do you hear me? Excuse me, I will get my revenge, okay? No, that's impossible.
Go away, Dora!
I will see you later.
Yeah, I'll see you never.
Whatevers.
So, is this camp supposed to be like nightmare camp? Like, you get nightmares or something like that?
I had no idea.
I don't know.
It's probably just a random name they've been given.
Whatever.
Okay, well, welcome to Nightmare Camp. Well, your night wells will be haunting you.
I told you that was gonna happen. I told you too.
Not really. I was only kidding.
Can't get any worse.
Well, let's hope not. Anyways, I am your male instructor, Sensei, and our female instructor, Jasmine, over here.
Hello.
Why even saw that Dora anyway? She's an idiot, okay? Just ignore her.
Okay.
So, why don't we go ahead and... Oh, let's just get you all set up with your rooms and stuff.
Can
all
the right. Girls come with me, please?
Yeah, please.
I don't see why not. Come on, girls!
Come on.
All right, and you male one, and you, the ones that are male, come with me, like the rest of you. Ooh, are there gonna be donuts here? No, there will not be any donuts here.
Okay, well, let's just go.
Come on, Snoopy.
All right, so here you guys are.
You know, why does it kind of look like my bedroom or something like that?
Well, it's not, so...
Yeah.
Get used to it.
Yeah, it's like a replica.
A replica, yes. Okay. I think I can get used to that.
Okay, that's good. Now, you guys, do you guys have any questions at all? Any questions? Yeah, the one with the blonde hair. The girl with the blonde hair.
Why are we here?
To learn
and to have fun.
Yeah. Okay, any other questions?
Yes, I got a question.
Okay, Toadette, what's your name? I already saw your name. What's your question?
Okay, it's a very important question right now. What are those?
Is this necessary?
Yes.
What? What do you want?
Is there any kitchens and stuff?
Okay, well, this kitchen is actually over there. Don't worry, nothing personal, alright?
I'm not even gonna question about that.
Well, good, because you don't want to know.
Okay.
way.
Okay, well, besides than that, well, oh, yes, Amy?
Will the boys and girls sleep together?
Yeah, because we don't have any other bedrooms in the camp.
You guys are cheap.
Yes, we are. We are really, really cheap. Okay, well, enjoy surviving 6 hours. Let's go, 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 run, run!
Guys, what do you mean by surviving the 6 hours?
I have no idea why you say that.
Guys, do you think they might be hiding something? Well, I hope not, because,
let's just go make some food.
Okay, let's go. Okay, guys, we're probably hungry anyway. Let's go, guys. Okay, so, do you even know anything else at all?
No. Here's a plate.
Oh, okay. And, alright, there's this stuff. Why do they look like they're not washed?
I have no idea.
Okay, why does it smell like dead body, this spatula? It smells deadly.
Excuse me, sir, you need to get up and go. Because this is camp.
What did he get here? Dude?
Hey, sir.
I think he's... That guy was dead! My sense is alright!
Ew! Ew! Let's wash this sink.
Alright.
Water won't come on.
Uh-oh. Is the faucet not working? What kind of sink is this?
I don't know. There's no pipes or anything.
Oh, that is really strange.
Let's look in the refrigerator for food.
All right. Oh my gosh!
Hey, lady, you need to get up.
She's also dead. What in the name of Hyrule's going on here?
Ugh. These soups are probably 100 years old.
Let me see this.
Corn and butter bean chowder? Ew!
Oh, yeah, that is really disgusting.
Okay, let's heat it up in the microwave.
What kind of soup is this? Blood soup? What? Yeah.
Let's try some food in the microwave.
Oh my gosh!
I don't trust the stove. Let's go.
Okay, this is weird! Ah! Rowing!
Ah! Okay, what is wrong with you two?
Okay.
There's
okay. There's like, I can't even talk. Okay.
There were dead people in the bathroom or in the kitchen.
What? Dead bodies in the kitchen.
Do you wanna see?
Ugh. If there really is, I am not gonna look at it. I don't want to puke or anything.
There was dead people, and I touched it, and now it's all over my hands.
Oh, jeez. And I think she was trying to wash her hands, but for some reason, the water won't come out. There's even no pipes with the faucets. Okay, what kind of sticks through that?
I don't know.
I haven't had a feeling about what's going to be.
What? What was that?
Now the lights are broken!
Ah! Dang nabbit! Okay, look, I'll try to find a flashlight. Okay, or we go find a flashlight, and when I get back, we need to solve this mystery, okay?
I'm going with you.
Okay, good. Redundant.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Okay, dude, just try to investigate what's happening. Because right now, I am freaked out.
Hey, there's a phone.
A phone?
Yeah. 911. Hello? No answer.
Uh-oh. We don't have a signal. We are doomed, guys. We're doomed.
Oh, my gosh.
Wait, I have another phone.
Okay.
No bars. Gosh dang it.
Oh no. I killed a ridiculous signal. Dude, I am freaking out. I know I'm supposed to be like a sword hero, my brave hero, but I am freaking out, guys. Freaking out. Jeez,
the hero will come in 3, 2, 1.
Aww. Yeah, not happening. Okay, bro. Let's try. Okay, Abby, if we're seriously... Okay. Well, let's see. I hope that thing's bad in the bathroom or something like that. I swear, if there's 8 dead bodies in the bathroom.
3, 2, 1.
Why is there a dead body in the bathtub?
Help me! She's coming!
I don't even know a question of what that was.
Who's coming?
I have no idea who he's talking about. That was just weird. Okay, really? Okay, let's just go back in there. Oh, jeez. I am freaking out, man.
Let's just go.
I know fish are not supposed to sweat, but I'm sweating anyway. Oh my gosh. What did you discover?
2 dead bodies. 1 alive.
Two dead bodies. 1 is actually alive. And he's like, she's got me. Watch out. Or something like that. I don't know who he's talking about. What's your dead body? The one from the bathtub. Oh, gross. If I go to the bathroom, I'm going to throw up. Ugh. Well, guess what? Speaking of throwing up in the toilets, there actually was a dead body in the toilet, too. Oh! Oh, I'm getting sick. Okay.
I'm just going to leave. Yeah.
I'm going to just... Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh! What the heck, man?
Everybody, just stay calm. We're gonna die!
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Hold yourselves together, big babies. I'm a princess, and I'm supposed to be scared. But am I scared? No! Okay, but still. Okay, there's some creepy sounds. There was screaming. There was dead bodies. There was, she's coming, run away! Who cares? What if it's just all a joke in the end?
She's gonna get a point, guys.
Maybe. Well, actually, I just hope it's not in the second one.
Let's just pack our bags, find the people, and then get over with. Just go. Hug our parents, say there's something creepy.
Okay, so why was Minnie Mouse screaming anyway?
Wait, what if she saw a little mouse? Just a little mouse.
But she is a mouse.
Oh, what about she saw a little spider? Just a little spider.
Huh, well, I don't know about you guys, but I'm gonna go check it already.
With the flashlights? Dude, if you're gonna bring the flashlight on, I'm coming with you, man.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I'm coming with you. Okay?
I am too.
Okay.
Count me in.
Okay. Alright. We'll bring back the flashlight. Just steal the dark for now.
Okay. Oh, jeez.
Ah! Oh my gosh, it's there again.
What the heck, man? What was that?
Ah! She's coming!
Who is this? She's coming.
Don't know who she's talking about.
Go, go, go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
China!
There's something going wrong with this camp. What if it's you?
Yeah! Excuse me?
It's not me. If it was me, I wouldn't be running away. She does make a point.
Yeah, that is true. It can't possibly be her.
Dad, who is it then? If it's not, if it was the door, then...
Pretty much all I was just a shadow, and that was it. But aside from that, I didn't do anything.
Okay, so she was just...
Oh my gosh! See, it's you. It's you. I just knew it. How is it me when I'm right here? Oh, right.
Okay, so there... I want to know what's even going on, because right now I am freaking out.
Okay, guys, I'm just gonna disappear. Goodbye. No, you're not.
Yeah, you're still in the covers.
Come on, let's go find the coach people thingies.
Okay, let's go.
What do you think happened?
I don't know.
I don't see that.
It's been a while. We've been walking for about 10 minutes. What? I found them.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. Can one of you wake up or something? Okay, guys. Okay, I kind of hear his heart beating a little bit. Okay, Sensei.
Sensei, you're still alive?
Yeah. Tuzel and I are alive.
How about the others?
The others are alright. They're just terrified of what's happening.
Okay, goodness. Just before I pass away, I need to tell you guys right now.
What is it, man? What is it?
Look at the notes. Look at them.
Where is them?
They're over there.
Dude? His heart stopped beating. Oh no, something happened.
Here, guys. Catch. Got it.
Okay. Okay. What did the notes even say?
Okay. Me and Sensei will be in a better place.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Okay. I don't know what that is.
Nothing's here.
Maybe it's
just blank.
This is strange. Maybe there is some messages. They're probably just in a cage somewhere. Oh my gosh. Let me see that. Help. She's coming. Again with the she's coming. Who is the she anyway?
Look, there's another note.
You better run. You better run.
Look, here's the pencil. Let's bring it for fingerprints.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, do you see anything? Or do you sense anything?
Ah! Dead body! Save me! You're already dead.
What are you doing here?
Give me the girl.
Which girl? Are you talking about my girlfriend over here? Like that's protecting herself, or that counselor over there? That's holding it?
Yes.
What?
Run, Zelda. Stop.
What did you do to them? What did you do to them?
But God, I got a pencil.
Oh, my friends, what I got.
Who are your friends anyway?
You don't seem to know. If you keep asking me questions, I will kill you.
Don't kill me, I'm too young to die. Well, I kind of got multiple times in the video games, but I can't do it anymore.
Put down the pencil. Put the body down now.
Oh,
comfort you.
Ah! Okay, gotta run. Ouch!
Oh no! Are you okay?
I don't think I can get up or... I don't know what I did there. I think I gotta sprain my ankle.
Sorry, too late.
Why am I, my body feeling so strange? Something's happening. I feel like being possessed already. Something is inside of me right now. I don't know what it is.
Come on.
I don't know if I can.
You best run right now. Run away, girl. You better run for me. You run away. Run away before you die.
Guys, they got Toadlink.
What? Toadlink?
Yes, they got Toadlink. They said you better run, and they try and get me, and boom.
Oh my gosh! She passed it.
Oh my gosh. Run!
Okay. I'm not sure what to deal with this a little bit, but without Toon Link. Oh, Toon Link, we're gonna miss you, buddy.
Oh, bad for him.
Something was in him. He was acting weird. He said, you better run. Someone did.
Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go find him. I'm just really curious for you. You know what? I'll go with you, man.
Me too!
Okay, come on, Ron, you come with us too. Come on, guys! We gotta go stop Toonling before he gets any worse and more weird. Probably worse by murder someone since he brought a sword with him.
Toonling?
What up, guys?
Toonling, where are you?
I don't. Where are you, man?
Please, take a little.
What is that? Why?
Is that Toonling over there?
What?
Toonling!
You better run away. She's coming. Run away. She's coming. Run away. She's coming. Run away. She's coming.
Toonling, are you okay?
Just run away right now before it's too late.
Toonling, it's me, Chica Little, and your girlfriend, Chin Zelda. Dude, pull yourself together.
You don't understand right now, okay? She's coming. I suggest you run away right now.
But don't you know you should be running away too?
You don't understand at all.
Who's coming?
It's always a mystery. It always is.
Dude, calm the heck down, alright?
We're bringing you with.
It's kind of too late for now. What do you mean, kind of too late? Cause I'm gonna kill you first!
Oh my gosh! Okay. Too late, you calm yourself.
Got the stick of light. You get that light away from me right now. I'll show you no mercy.
Okay, dude, calm yourself down.
Dude,
keep doing your thing. I think what you're doing is working.
You better put it. Put it away. Put the light away. Away right now. You try to that stupid light. It's too much. I'm out of here.
Whoa! What the heck was this? Was that?
Was that a ghost?
Yeah, I'm so scared.
Ghost.
What happened, guys?
That's just sort of too much to explain right now. Right now, we gotta get you out of here.
Yeah, let's go.
Come on, guys. Let's go before anyone else gets captured.
Okay, we're back. We're Toonling.
Oh my gosh, is Toonling okay?
Okay, we finally got Toonling unpossessed. Thank goodness.
What did you guys do?
We actually just shined light on Toonling, and he actually hated the light. Well, he really didn't. There was actually a ghost in here the whole time, and it just haunted him.
So he thought that the ghost possessed him?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, is he okay? He's okay?
He's just a little worn. I don't know. He feels like a little weak right now.
I don't even know what's going on, guys. It's just too much for me right now. Okay.
Okay, look. For now, we'll have to let you lay down somewhere. Tudil, you're gonna look after him, okay?
You should really give him some supplies. It'd be great.
What's it that?
Over here. Hi, my name is Cleo.
Who in the world are you? What do you mean? You're introduce yourself. But, what are you doing here exactly?
I'm doing my job.
What is your job exactly?
I can't really explain it because it'll freak you out, but still, I'm doing it.
Doing. What was she gonna do? I have no idea what she's gonna do, but whatever, it's gonna be pretty bad.
Oh my gosh.
Don't be scared. Just relax, close your eyes, and let me bring you to a place of massaging.
Jedi Man, what are you doing? What are you doing? You don't know that. Johnny Bang, you made this huge mistake!
Yo, calm down. I think your friend Tooling over there needs some massaging. And his girlfriend? Sister, whatever?
What?
I could do with his massaging. Come on.
Oh my god. This is gonna be beautiful.
Say bye-bye to your friends. Bye, guys!
Bye.
Who else?
I'm not doing it. I'm not gonna do it. Girl, what are you doing here?
What about you, Zelda? Or Toonie? I mean, you are the only princess, and you have so much orders at home. Here, with a life of massaging, you don't have any orders, or anything to do, or life just all taken away, and your troubles are taken away. Well, I can't. I do have a lot of orders at home. Come on, what do you say? Join Abby. Yeah, join me! So fun!
Once you brought this up, I think you're talking with me. What are you thinking? No! Do you want to kill? What? No. Dude. She's trying to trick you, you know. It's... Don't you think it's actually gonna be happening? You're not going? I'm not going! No. You want me to think I'm gonna get killed? You think you're gonna get a massage? That's a sticking trap, right?
Hey, there's girlfish, too. That are in bathtubs, swimming around freely. And all you got is that little fish tank.
I'm like female women, female fish, but I am still, I'm still not gonna do it. I know what you're gonna do. I am not gonna let myself let this happen to you, okay?
There's girl pigs too. Cute ones.
I don't care about donuts. I don't really care about female pigs or anything.
There's donuts too, lots.
Donuts! Donuts! I'm gonna get the donuts! What are you thinking? I'm gonna go for donuts! No, rats!
Right this way.
Yes! Donuts! So where are the donuts actually?
Just wait for your friends to join and then I'll massage you and you'll eat donuts.
Yay! Donuts for the win!
Are you crazy?
No, I'm not crazy! This is a good idea! It's a trap for crying out! Do you even believe me?
I ain't going. No, if he goes, I'm going.
I'm kind of a little too weak to go.
Come on. Massage, and you'll be powerful as ever.
Can I just pick up this spell? I don't want to lose you again. Please, man. We just got you back to life.
I could be like Hercules, lifting up girls and stuff, saving the princess. I'm sure your girlfriend will like it. What?
I'm never gonna question that at all.
There's girl chickens too.
I'm sorry, but my only interest is Abby pretty much. Don't tell me there's a girl too, chicken little.
Abby's there.
Yeah, but I'm not too sure if it's actually this much of a good idea if I actually ever go, because our fish kind of made a great point there.
Come on, chicken.
Okay, if you're gonna go, I guess I'll go too.
Chicken little!
Okay, sorry, fish. Girlfriend's gonna be there.
Oh, gosh.
I'm going. Goodbye.
Oh my gosh.
I have to go.
Oh my dog's there.
Oh my gosh. That's a lot of people. I guess we have enough. Anyone else?
No, I'm not going.
Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, fine. Well, you all go, and you all die, then you should listen to me, and you won't be begging you that. What? I warned them.
Help me!
I told you there was a trap. You guys should have listened to me.
What? I believed you. There's so many choices of foods.
Oh. Wow. You're upset with everything, are you?
Ruff. I ain't going there. There's dead people and bodies and meat. Lots of meat.
I told you it was a bad idea. I told you it was a trap. You guys should listen to me.
So many dead bodies. I'm gonna be sick.
Dude, I am not. I am never again going back over there. Dana, but Abby, go here now. Okay. What did you just do? Where'd you exactly take?
I massage them. Now you're all gonna die. Starting with you, fish.
Oh no, you don't. No, you freaking don't. This isn't happening.
Girls, go! It's her again. It's her.
You are not. Get away from this. I swear, if you just start doing this again, I will.
Do you wanna?
You better stay away from me right now, woman. You better stay away from me right now. I will kill you pretty much. So, next. You don't stay away from me, woman. You're gonna almost make me fall. That's it!
Claudine! Okay, that's it. I'm playing nice. You take that fish tank off.
Oh my gosh, I'm really bad, guys.
Actually, let's not. He has some pretty good advice. Bye. We'll take the fish.
Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh, fish! Guys, we got to save fish.
Another person.
Come on, Jake. You need to do this.
What?
You need to save Fish, okay? Here's your buddy. Where are his buddies? His buddies too. Just think about it. Just think about it. Oh gosh, she's back!
I am back, guys.
You're the one that possessed Toon Link. Alright, that does it. If you're gonna go ahead and try to possess more people, then in that case, say hello to my little flashlight! Oh no! Not the light! Not the light! I'm a wickedness of that! No! I will use
the shoe of that. Give me that. No! No! I gotta get... Ah! Okay, not this time. Not this time! You're not gonna... Okay.
No! Sorry.
Not this time. And the she's dead. I can't resist it anymore. I got her, guys. I got her.
Oh, glad you did. What if you grabbed her?
Okay, guys. I finally got her. Oh, that was such a relief. Yeah, tell me about it.
Oh my gosh, Chicken Little! First fish, now Chicken Little! Oh my god, what's happening?
Look, man, I have no idea. We're not gonna live. We're not gonna live.
Oh my gosh, everyone, calm the heck down. Where is Abby anyway? Guys, I'm gonna go look for Abby. Even though my mom takes a lash with me. Where is she? Okay. Oh my gosh. Abby, are you okay? Please tell me you're okay, Abby. Are you okay? Come on, you gotta be alive. You gotta be alive.
Oh my gosh. There was dead bodies.
Oh my gosh.
And there was Frankenstein. And his wife. And his wife.
You gotta stay with me right now. And if you do this again, man, I swear, I am just gonna use... Okay, that's it. If you're gonna mess with me, you're gonna have to... That's it! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh!
My father was the king of wrestling and fighting, so... Don't worry, I'll try it.
Ouch!
You and your little friends... We can't kill you, because you guys are special.
Oh, okay.
Not you, though.
Oh my gosh. Ouch. It hurts.
It hurts. You're special, though. You stay right there. Don't come any closer. I know kung fu. Hiya.
Really? That's the best you got?
Ow. Okay, let's go. Come on, Woody. Get up.
Guys, what's happening?
Okay, guys. Everybody's gone. We should split up.
Yeah, by the way, I did hear scream over there too. I think Toadette was caught too, aside from Abby. Oh my gosh.
You better stop being weak.
Okay, we'll try.
I mean, I'm a princess. I'm weak. But am I standing up? Yes. Do I have a sword? No.
Good point. Good point.
I was touched once.
Tetra?
Yeah, I was once her.
Yeah, that's true, you were.
I still have pirate in me.
Yeah, that's true, that is also true.
Now let's be brave like pirates!
Yeah!
For now on, I'm your captain.
Okay, captain.
You are my... Bookery. People that are waiting. Now bow down! Yes. Now I need you to get in groups of two only. Each one, go look for a person. Me and Toon Link will stay here and look around. You guys go in the bathroom. You guys go over there. That way, this way, and other ways. Okay? Ready, set, huh? Come on. Stretch and go take a bath.
You'll never escape this big box, bruh. Help! Boop! Oh! We did it!
Yeah! We did it!
Yeah! We did it!
Oh, can we not say that and moving around with her and that?
Yeah, but first down.
Ouch.
Fish, I'm free.
Come on.
Who's there?
I said, I'm gonna take a dip.
Now stay there.
This flashlight anymore.
Lights are back on.
Yay. Yeah, I can't believe it. Okay, I'm gonna go back over there.
Hey guys, what did I miss?
Nothing.
No, okay.
Help! Let us go, please. Shut up.
Yeah, because after what you just done to all of us, I don't think we'll let you go.
Please, you gotta believe us.
Yeah, it's...
It's a huge misunderstanding.
Fine.
Open him up.
What in the world?
Freedom! Freedom, man! Freedom!
Calm down.
Sorry.
Hi, I'm Cleo.
And I am also Clyde, pretty much.
Wait, what then? What are these two other girls then?
Well, there's still Frankie and Spectra, but they're also...
Okay. Oh, I can't fly. Flying was fun.
Hey, what's up?
Okay. All right. So, in this case,
all right, we're gonna ask you some questions, pretty much, and you need to answer them properly and more specifically.
Yeah. Well, what is it exactly?
All right. Why did you girls turn into monsters, and why were you trying to kill us?
A evil demon-type scientist thing turned us into monsters, and every day when it turns to light, we turn into humans, and every night, we turn into monsters that want to kill.
Yeah, that turns horrible. She over here turned into a ghost. She here... turned some kind of mummy guy, and this one here, she has turned to, I don't know, Frankenstein, I guess?
Whoa.
But now you freed us from those awful bodies.
Yeah, thanks, man. Well, you're welcome, I guess. Sensei and Jasmine's still dead, pretty much?
Yeah, but their spirits are free. Not in the other ground, underground.
Yeah.
They go to heaven.
Oh. Okay. Well, this guy's was probably a heck of some kind of crazy adventure we all have ever had in here, you know?
Yeah, that's a great adventure. That was scary too.
Yeah.
Well, we gotta get going. Cause we have a lot of catching up to do.
Yeah, come on, girl. Let's go.
Thank you guys again.
Yeah, thank you.
We'll stay in touch. Well, okay then. Okay, so they're not real monsters then. They just don't turn to a knight. Yeah?
Yay.
We're just free.
Now, who was scared?
You were.
Okay, don't you rub it in my face, please.
And we got it on camera.
They saw everything. Oh, jeez. Well, don't worry too much. Pretty much. I mean, after that tour is over. Well, since we also were constructors, and we actually kind of survived tonight, not really. But yeah, let's call our parents. Because pretty much, I am. We just did. Yeah, I have to agree. We need to get out of this place. We can't stay here forever, you know.
That is true.
There's still no signal, though.
Oh, good point.
What's this under here?
Ew. Donut?
It's rusty!
Gross.
It's moldy and stuff.
Ew, I don't eat moldy donuts! Ew!
Wait, there's another one under here that's fresh. Here you go.
Yay, donut!
Silly runs.
Well, do we have to just find our way home or something like that?
Donut! Oh, how did Banjo get here? Donut! No, my donuts! Give me my donuts! Give me my donuts! I want my donut though! Give it back! Give me my donut!
Well, I guess everything is back to normal. Well, almost is.
My donuts. No, my donut. I want my donut. Give me my donut back.
If any of you will die.
What? What? Why?
I'm just kidding. Oh. Give me my donut back.
No, my donut!
the world.
Donuts!
And never mind then. Well, guys, we'll just have to fire away home instead.
Marlon!
Let's go!
Okay.
And Patrick got here from his house, which gets by mine, then he must have got a ride. Patrick, get over here.
Patrick, let me ask you a question.
It's my donut.
But I'm still right here.
Let's play on an airplane.
We're not going to stay in Russia, Dora. What the heck? Come on, guys. We're getting out of here.
I know. Home. Come on, guys. No Tanzania. Come on, Tito. We're getting out of here.
Okay, this girl's being well out of here.
Donuts!
No, my donuts!
Okay, guys, we really gotta go.
Yeah,
I gotta get home to Sonic.
Yeah.
I don't want my dad to get worried. And Dora, shut up!
Let's go.